because today we have a storm, snow, and really a lot of snow. It's about 1 meter high. So we are planning to build the snowman in the terrace with my son, and keep watching until it finishes. Until it's get finished. Oh, it's really snow. Everywhere is snowing, and it's really, really lots of snow.
Yeah. three snowmen. For two eyes and mouth.
Gagawa tayo ng ice. two eyes and the nose, I use carrot. And guys, and I don't know how to make a hand, so I didn't make hand. And we don't have a cup or a hat for this snowman, so I don't make or I don't put a hat on this snowman. So this is it, guys. This is how I made a snowman in my terrace, or in our terrace, or in our garden. So if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Click the notification bell button for more videos. This is it, and you must watch until the end, guys, so you know what's the result of this finished product, or the finished I don't know how to say. And yeah, thank you for watching, everyone. Make a love shout out. Salamat. Make a love shout out to all my viewers, to all my viewers who watch my videos. Thank you for all your support. Guys, we're almost finished to build the snowman in our terrace, in our garden. And guys, halapit na siyang matapos. We're almost done. So if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.